2015 is a breakthrough year for Filipino actors on American TV. One of them got a big role on a primetime show. Filipino comedian Nico Santos is adept at stealing scenes as Mateo in Superstore, the new NBC hit show with Ugly Betty's America Ferrera and Ben Feldman. Seriously? The primetime comedy from the producer of The Office is about the lives of the workers in a supersized store, a familiar place for many Americans. This is Nico's biggest break so far in Hollywood.
When I read the pilot, there was really something about Mateo that I sort of just really related to. You know, I was born and raised in the Philippines, and it seems like, from the pilot's perspective, it was really sort of like him having the same sort of story and trajectory. So I was like, I could totally play this part. And he was originally written to be played by a Latino sort of tough guy, which clearly I am. I just thought that the lines were so funny, and the script itself was so amazingly funny.
The show aired a preview recently and received good ratings. Nico says he enjoys playing his character's crazy antics.
I guess people will just kind of relate to how hungry he is for the American dream and how he'll stop at nothing to get his way. There's definitely a lot of similarities between me and Mateo.
Before getting his big TV break, Nico regularly performed as a stand-up comic. As a regular cast member on Superstore, he has more opportunities now to showcase his comedic talents. Superstore will resume its season 1 on January. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.